Is making final five unbelievable.
I knew I could do it and I've done it.
I've made it to the top five again. Five more days to go, but I'm pushing through. This is the outlast play of the game and I've got four more players to beat.
I feel like a stinky, grubby mess being in camp for 43 days. But I'm thriving.
Being out here for 43 days and it's taking its toll on my body. We're on the home stretch and I want to race there as quick as possible.
The moment I've been most proud of was when I won that KFC reward because I pushed through the pain barrier.
You want to see George win a challenge? Put KFC on.
I've proven that I can deliver my absolute most at challenges. And that's something that I think is very different from the attitude I had in the Outback.
My proudest moment out here is making the decision to flip at the exact right time. To be a double agent on the inside of the OG heroes and work against them for the future of my own game and the future of the Vigilantes Alliance.
I'm most proud of my immunity necklace win because it was in a challenge that dealt with endurance and no one would have picked me to win because I'm not an athlete and yet I'm the one who dominated.
I miss my boyfriend, my sister, and my nephews the most from home. They are my life, and I cannot wait to see them again.
I miss my dog more than anything else. Sometimes I just look down at my shirt and I see sweet little Douglas in his yellow tie.
I just miss my wife. I know that as soon as I see her, I just want a big hug.
I really miss my loved ones. I miss my lifestyle. I miss being at home cooking with my beautiful girl.
I've played a pretty good game here in Samoa and I don't think I'd change at all. I've learned from my mistakes, I've focused on relationships and I've given it my all in every single challenge.
My strategy throughout this whole game is to build as many friendships with as many people as possible because you never know when you might need to call on that other random person.
I came in to take the power, I've done that. I have actually achieved everything I said I was going to do.
My strategy from day one has been to play hard, to have big, bold, risky moves, and I think it has played off 100%.
I would not change anything about my game because if I do, I wouldn't be here right now.